eyes. Let's go ahead and get back into this game. So, I wonder if I can sell...
As you wish. Please do take a look at my new stock.
So what's the... Oh, so I can sell all of these. Okay, so I don't need...
Your coin.
That's interesting that I sell this. I thought I was going to have to use it later, but...
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Let's see. Power 130. See, I see going to 640 is a big thing. Going to 140... I don't know, it's just 10. I'll do that one.
One moment, please.
Yeah, upgrade it. I could do the reload speed, though. 2.7 to 2.5. See, I always try to, like, save some... Just
have a wonderful adventure.
Because you never know. Alright. So I feel like I need to go upstairs. Okay. Wine room. What was in here? Is this for all the wine? Nice. Makes sense. Alright. What's in here? Gunpowder. Ooh. A key for the courtyard. Courtyard is the one downstairs, pretty sure, right? Is it that one? Wait a minute. So I guess it's up here. I think.
Shall I give you the tour?
I don't want a tour, bitch. Open. Because I think I can only fight those bitches, really. I guess outside, right? Can I climb up there? Nope. Let's see. Let's check this room. Looks like I might need a key. Look at me with my knife. Oh shit. Don't want to make any noise. 66, 7, 1 mine. I don't think anything's in here.
What have you done to my daughter?
What? Oh, that's the... map. Hall of Abduction? Is that what it said? Is there anything in here? Other than blood? Okay. Oh, her that's her chambers. Okay, I thought she was walking around. I feel like I'm gonna have to run away from her soon. I thought I heard her. So... I mean, there's gotta be something in here, right? Uh-huh. Where is it? Wait a minute, I saw something. Sure. Are there any clues? What's on the wall? Can I read that? Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give the Lord the bounty of their own, so that soon the wine may flow. Women are blind. To male advances, so... This dude... Big old castle. Okay, okay. That's the second one I've found.
What the hell?
Is this blood or what? Distillery and the tasting room.
face.
I mean, I wanted to see what was over there, but maybe I can't go there yet, because, yeah. Or maybe I could have. I don't know. Alright. What do we have? Terrace. Anything in here? I can save it. Phone. Yeah, right. You can't see me. Damn, she's thick, yo.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg.
Yeah, I did.
Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
She's mad. Why so angry, lady? So, okay, here's a door. Probably this one's locked. Yeah. She's always locking the doors behind her.
Rose, where are you?
Oh, they had her. So, okay, so either I can't get back over there. Is that what it looks like? Examine. Maybe there's... It's a big dress. Big lady. So, I mean, oh.
Oh,
there you are.
God damn.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you!
Ooh, back down in the basement?
Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
No.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Oh, yeah, right.
Go ahead, bitch.
Like, dude, she literally just broke the floor with your body. I'm telling you, man, this guy can, like, take a ass whooping. Is that why he's so special? Is that why they want him? Look at his hand. I mean, it's already healed. Doesn't even have a scar.
Dungeon. I'm in the dungeon.
Anything? I feel like she's gonna come out soon. At least I got my hand back.
Running will get you nowhere.
Fuck.
Man, screw this castle.
Is that another map? Lipstick, huh? So this is a different room. What are you hiding in here, buddy? Oh, that's probably the... It's probably the thing I need for that room downstairs. So before I escape... So it would technically be this one. Piano. What's that, gunpowder? Tardigrade. Okay. Okay. So, yeah, unlock this door. So if I go all the way back, can I mark it? Alright, so go out here, go to the right. Oops. Go this way. And then to the right. Wait, yeah? Yeah. Why is there red in here? That means I haven't found something. See what I get.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worthy.
I got my hand cut off.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my... services. Not interested, I suppose.
So I gotta get it in that main. I just have it like... Ah. How am I gonna do that? Like, do I need to make it go up to the top, maybe? And then around? Because... Maybe, yeah. This is kind of dumb, because it's like, why can't I just put it in there? So, like, maybe if I keep it... What? It's like, why can't I just... stick it in the hole?
Just thinking of ways to pass the time. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
It was literally right.
I've gotten some new stock.
New. Oh yeah, because I can buy. See, this gun, I can upgrade it a lot. So maybe that'll be beneficial. $13,000. Because which one do I have?
Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Naturally.
Because that is the one I have, right? Yeah. These are both what I have.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Plus 30.
Aha.
I don't know.
Right. Have a wonderful adventure.
So, I think I can go out now. I think. Because... Why can't I go in there? Or is it the carriage gate? Is it this one? No. I thought I was in the courtyard. Oh wait, I need to do something in there. All of the four. Weeps alone. So this has to be that one. Yeah. What's there? Can I not go in there? I mean, do I need to find all? of these other masks before I can leave the castle. Oh yeah, that's right. I thought I had to go to the courtyard, so I'll stick with that.
Play with me some more!
No, bitch. What the hell was that? See, I feel like something is here. But, oh, that's where I came up, right? There was a... I need to use that key somewhere. And I checked both of the... Pleasure, that's probably where I have to go. How did I get over there though? Oh, the opera hall. So I've got to go that way.
So oh. We finally meet,
bitch. Oh, I literally went the wrong way. Oh shit, run.
What the fuck?
Get out of my way.
Just another simple
game. Goodbye. So that makes more sense. I gotta go into the place that she came from. Yes. And then, I guess up these stairs. Is she gonna keep chasing me? There it is. Library. Go in there. Oh shit.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone
falls to me
in time. Oh, so mean.
What is that?
Why are you doing this? Dream! This is a dream!
I still don't exactly know what that shit was. Is it like bug spray? I mean, whatever it was, came down. It has something to do with air. Or light. I mean, apparently something is still in the library, but since it's a red room, what is this? A mask. Mask of joy. unlock. Well, let me check this room first. Because it looks like it's just one room. Please don't tell me that bitch is coming in here. Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Okay. And there's ammo, so I guess I gotta shoot him. It's a huge bitch. Is that one? Three.
There it is.
Four. One more. Where is it? So there was that one. I thought they were all going to be there. And they're smaller, too. There's one there. I don't know why I feel like it would be over here. Kind of makes you think it would be over here, but... I mean, there's only one in there, right? Do something for me. Well, see, now I want to see what's in this other room. This is just the main hall. I just unlocked it. Okay. Just wanted to check. Okay, let's go. Anything? Nope. Climb up the stairs, buddy. Wow, I'm going high. there's a mask? No, it's not. Treasure map. It said dungeon kitchen. Nice. And a lockpick. Yeah, luckily those guys are kind of slow. And you can just kind of dagger of death flowers. No one knows where it is. That's the treasure map, probably. So it was in the dungeon? Yeah.
I'll find it eventually.
Ooh. A rifle. Hmm. Or reorganize. That sucks. Yeah, I don't know how. I don't think I'll have an. Oh man, I got so much ammo, but I don't think I can make room for it. Maybe I can come back for it. That sucks. I feel like I hear a big boy. Okay, so once I get this power, well, let me see if I can do that, actually. Oh, damn. Okay. Let me see, because if I can expand. I haven't even looked to see if I can buy one of those yet, because I know in Resident Evil 4 you could.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase?
Let's see.
This should be enough.
Dang it, can I not?
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Oh, there we go.
One of my most popular items.
What's that? Increases handgun. So now,
thank you for your patronage.
I can go get it. I I guess I could have bought that earlier, but...
It was cold, wasn't it, Daniel?
This way. Was it here? No. Oh, I guess it was. Not in the back. Yes. Nice. So I'm gonna just stay up on the roofs this time. Higher up in the castle? Yes. Ooh, a zip line. Nice. Is there anything around here there first? Not much. Let's go. That's what I want. He's like partly in here, so I can shoot him. I wonder if I could, No, I can't hit him through it. Okay. How do I get over there? Can I even get over there? Oh, I can still pick it up. I think I can hit this one. Yeah. Oh, man. Drops. I don't think I can grab it. Oh, I can. Nice. That don't make no sense. That don't make no sense. I feel like I went everywhere, so I guess I gotta go back down. And there's one more. And there's one more girl to kill too, so maybe I get the fourth one after fighting her or something. That way.
You won't live long, even if you run.
Oh shit. Damn it, I thought I could get around her.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Yes. Oh, that's cool.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Bits and bobs. I see.
Well,
aha. Looking forward to testing it out.
Okay.
Thank you for your paid.
You're welcome. All right. Pleasure. So I would assume joy, but
you will learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Wisdom.
Scum!
This one's definitely rage. Run. How much health do I have? Alright. So that's fine. So I need to go down there. How do I get down there again? It's not in the courtyard, is it? I forget how I got down there. Main hall. Oh, Hall of Pleasure. Main hall. I go up. Let's see. I guess I haven't been here. Oh, yes, I have. Oh, but I haven't been down here yet. Okay. This is the Demetrius key. Demetrius. Oh, is that the fourth one? Nice.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
What am I doing? Is that so I can get through?
Good.
Powerful attack. Oh. That's what all the pythons are for.
You've ruined the hunt, my body! Why?
So is it the air? Oh, damn, bitch.
You will not get away! You're my prey, mine!
Crazy witch.
Crazy witch.
I got all your daughters now, bitch.
So I don't get it. Is it the cold air? Like, what the fuck exactly? So, what is that? Why is it making... Oh. No. Shit. Why does it have... Now is it open? Okay, it's like the fuck. All right. She's got no more children. So, how do I get back? How do I get back down? Well, I'll probably. Oh yeah. So let me put that skull. Probably this. Oh. Can't use it as it is. There we go. Just happens to have four.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Let's go down. She's gonna show up. Crystal fragment, torso.
This should be enough. Amy no
and
mind.
Then I will save it.
You let
and
me
then
know if you find
next time.
And anything else of value.
I will place that mask. So yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. See you guys next time.